What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Well, today, I'm going to continue where I left off in my Watch Dogs series. I hope you guys will enjoy today's episode. Let me hit continue here. Let me head in here. Get this audio file.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlaut job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come. Let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
All right.
I've been asked to pick up the reins on the prediction software. They call it Bell.
Let me get a vehicle. Let's see where this is. Oh, I could fast travel down here. Yeah, let me fast travel there. Okay, let me get his car. Oh, let me get his bike instead. Bring up the map. And if you guys are wondering if I get or got or purchase Watch Dogs Legion, I do own the game. I do own it, just haven't started playing it as yet. But I will be probably starting the first episode pretty soon. But stay tuned for that as well, because
Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. Brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Hello?
Get this.
Damien, what are you doing?
All right, then.
Hope my motorcycle is still there, because sometimes you go through cutscenes, your vehicle tend to despawn. Where Sneaky's place.
Son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing, Nicky's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. By the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
That's not how it works!
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nicky! Where are you? Nicky!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nicky. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nicky. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh shit, someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax.
Can we mark it real quick?
It's safe. Come on, I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nicky. Damn it. He's got Nicky. I can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Okay. There's Jax.
Check every car. Kid's here somewhere.
All right, that's probably time. Make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving. Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go! Somebody's on us! Who is this guy? Try to ditch him if you can! is he? Where'd he go? Anyone got him?
Come on. No, no, no.
Let's call it. We lost the guy.
Train is over here. That was close.
Listen, this is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pearce, Nikki's brother. It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pearce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see what the next mission is. Do they have like stairs somewhere around here? Let me see where this is. It's right here.
Vigilante roaming the city streets, we wanted to get an expert opinion. Dr. Diana Bertrand is a criminal psychologist from New York. Doctor, what do you think about vigilante?
Classic. What is this? Is this a shop? And the media is playing into his delusions, referring to...
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood.
What the hell?
I need to be prepared.
How's it going?
How can I help you? Whatever you want, odds are I've got
it. Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a...
Oh yeah, I'm gonna sell all of this.
Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Thanks for the purchase.
Okay.
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Can you please step back?
The hell? Alright, we'll bring this up. See if I can fast travel over there. Yeah, you can fast travel there. Get this audio file. I'm just, setting up my, my loadout. On a mini map. All right.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool. Just keep your head.
Okay, so I'm gonna try and spot out everyone. Even though you could see them on the map, you should... Oh, the next camera down. I'll go from this side. There must be more than one guy here. Oh, wow. You know what? I'm gonna clear these guys out. Oh no no! Close. Does it have some cash in here somewhere? No. IED.
Computer. You can hack the cameras through the computer.
Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman.
He's a veteran.
I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Get up. Thought I could have stopped him at the gate. Gotta get away from these guys. Come on, run, Aiden. All I gotta do is just get out the area. They have a boat over there. I don't want to swim it all the way over there. Ooh. Just need to get out to the circle.
Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Alright, our mission is over. What is this quest?
Damien knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. Alright, for now. His damn game, I'll follow his IP address. But son of a bitch. Fucking Merlaut job. Alright, Damien. Let's see if there's something you missed. Right there. Damn it.
What the? Hey, it's me. You called me here.
Shit. Have a lot on my mind.
Yeah.
Okay, come here, take a look at this.
We is she?
I don't know. The file's corrupt. You have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
I'm running a search on your ctOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. I gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble? An IP address.
Yeah, he gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh my God. The man we traced?
Yeah. Damien Brenks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done.
Shh, shh, shh.
Dead. Attack Clara.
Where's your car?
Over there.
All right.
We need every available backup.
Aiden, the motive sign.
I gotta switch back to the pistol. Dang, as soon as he... What, he still is? What?
Any support nearby?
do they want? Who are they?
We're here. You need help?
Don't leave me.
It's gotta be the search I ran for the IP.
Oh, shoot.
Just stay low. I'll get us out.
Come on. I'm out of there.
Clara, are you okay?
Of course I'm not okay. God, who are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I know a place where we can talk. Here.
Okay, where's this? Fast travel over there.
The TV is reporting a fire at the El Motel. You can't just check out like everyone else?
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it, 'cause you're not gonna see it again. Lost my network, I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem, you figure it out. But do it quick, I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart. Your brother wants to talk.
Aiden? Jax? Is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way. I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out. Look, I know Damien. He's not crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him? He kidnapped me.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up. My God, what did he say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
You want to continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-ta.
Okay.
Just lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. All right, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men. Who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the ctOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Well, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course. Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for ctOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
The bunker? One with access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map. Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
It's fine. You need to find a way inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. I could use a break right now.
Got it.
Somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the ctOS pioneers until Blume fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. You can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure. I didn't understand then that he was stealing from the cabins. Gold watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am my father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real, too.
It's real.
A gang shootout erupted at the Owl Motel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion. No reports on casualties. Police are investigating. Officials say thanks to the
there.
Rapid response ctOS network.
That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky. He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna have a look around.
What is it?
He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in. Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go. Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call.
Intrusion?
It's gotta be fixers.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
And get a bike. It's much faster.
You were right. He's paranoid. But I found him.
You want to go alone, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
Now!
Time to take out that van. Need to get him off of this highway.
Plow into him, do it.
Can't find me now.
I'm calling it. It's over.
Okay, let me see what Tobias is. He's up here.
Okay, time for a little poker with Tobias Fruer. He's my key to Clara's Island.
I wonder if I could Let me try it again. Can't fast travel there, so I have to drive it all the way over there. Oh, wow. I'm almost there. Here's a straight shot from here. She don't have much cash.
Illegal poker out here. Who'd suspect? One of these guys is Tobias.
Okay. Come in. bit.
Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Blume fired you?
Tobias! Stop!
Who sent you?
Damn it.
Oh, he's fast.
It ain't me you want.
Oh, shoot, I almost had him. Got him.
Find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. But I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. The bias. May I have the bridge remote? Please?
I built it, you know. A remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
All right. Let me see if it have a just waiting for the next mission to start up.
I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. But he was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced.
Okay, that's here. All right, I'm going to fast travel here. And I'm going to end the episode off.
You'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
It will. This is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like a cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
Hell? Okay. Let me head back to the main menu. And end today's episode off here. I hope you guys did enjoy, and if you did, drop a thumbs up on the video. Feel free to subscribe to the channel, and if you do subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell. It'll let you know whenever I upload a brand new episode. Like always, I make you guys stay blessed, and I will talk to you guys in another one.